senior leadership.
Game clock at 10. Iowa State down one.
You better go.
5 seconds to go. Tinsley on a drive, leans in, denied by Friend. 8 tenths of a second to go. Iowa State will have the ball. And they're going to have to catch and release quickly. Timeout, Barry Collier. Listen to this crowd. What a play by Kamani Friend.
And what a smart play. Tinsley got all the way to the hoop, thought he had one. And Kamani comes from the weak side, and this is what he does best. Well, strong side. Good block, good play. And the excitement in this Cornhusker face.
Fifth block shot of the game for Kamani Friend. He couldn't have picked a better time.
How about the offensive rebound off the missed free throw? Rodney Fields talked about him all ball game long. He's had a quiet second half. 12 points on the ball game. 8 points in that first half. The value of guys coming off the bench making plays. And one of the smaller players on the floor. Only 6'2", got the offensive rebound. And I don't know how he put it back in. Kind of behind his head, turned and made the shot.
Larry Stacey telling his players block out, but they had Horton on the block, and Fields just jumped over him and caught it.
Iowa State has outstanding shooters. Now, it's got to be a catch-and-release play, but Rancik, Sullivan, Power, Horton, Tinsley can all catch it and shoot it. Tinsley's taking the ball out of bounds, so he's not going to get it back.
8 tenths of a second. Tinsley to trigger. It's Rancik for a layup!
Yes, they can check the replay. They will check the replay.
And the crowd storms the floor. They're saying the basket does not count.
I think they've got a rule. They can check the replay.
If there's any question at all, they have to check the replay.
They have to check the replay.
They have to check the replay. If there's any question from either coach or the officials, the new rule, they have to check the replay.
And they will take a look when there's a question.
What a play to get a layup, John.
You know, great screen. They made a good cut, Tinsley, man. They left him wide open to make the pass. Let's take a look. It was a catch and release, and did he get it up?
I think he got it off.
That's good. I think it's good.
I think
they're
going
to have to take a look. Again, you have to take a look when there's a question at the end. What a play.
They have to clear the floor, which isn't going to be easy. And then the officials will come over and take a look at the television monitors. It's kind of like an election right now. It's in the balance still. There's some celebrating going on both sides. But we had some hanging chads here, I think. We better wait.
You know, it looked good. And they're going to have to take a look. That's the new rule this year. Question at the end of the game. You take a look, and they get to make the decision.
What a basketball game, John.
Oh, what a finish. Absolute phenomenal game.
Both teams playing.
And someone's going to go away extremely disappointed. Take a look. Kamani Friend gets lost there. The catch, is it out of the hands? It's out of the hands. It's good.
I think there's no question he got it.
It's no doubt. It's good. It's good.
And it is good. And Larry Eustace celebrating and jumping.
That's a great call. And you know what? Hey, John, this is a great rule in college basketball.